Daryl Madison making the drive out from Fort Wayne, Indiana. Fighting out of sudden impact submissions. Bringing a 5-9 professional record into the cage. About to hear why he was getting booed the way he was. Local fan favorite. Andre Hadre Biage, I can never pronounce his name correctly. 3-0 as a pro, one of the most dynamic stand-up fighters we've ever seen in Michigan. And this crowd completely on its feet, 3,000 people here. Fight fans, let's go into the cage. Kara, KO Row with your official TXC introductions. Fight fans, as this fight gets underway, Daryl, the Magic Man Madison, fighting out of the red corner. Blue Muay Thai shorts, trimmed in red. Adrian, the Eagle, Hadri Biage, fighting out of the blue corner. White compression shorts. And don't blink.
He tightens up so hard at the end of his shots. He relaxes till the end of his shots, and it ends up with the perfect range. And Adrian can just clip you, and it's good night.
You see how he just shuffled back half an inch out of the range of that low kick?
Well, he's got this slick pendulum step that always works for him. He just pushes himself. Oh, and I just don't want to see Daryl give up too quickly. That's my fear, is I want to see, you know, a show. I want to see a little bit more.
Well, Daryl, he actually went to check that kick, and Adrian just chopped his back leg out from underneath him.
Yeah, his speed is fantastic. For 170, the speed that he brings to the table is like a small fighter. Oh, little check hook that Adrian catches Daryl with on his way in. And that's the thing. I think Daryl is seeing why there's so much excitement surrounding Adrian.
Well, watching it's one thing. Being on the other end of it, a completely different. working out of the clinch here. Look for Adrian to separate.
I love how Adrian snuck his head on the other side. I love to see fighters do that. Just keep finding angles, keep working, moving back and forth. Oh, creates space with the push. Love it. Now he's got to see, put his hands together. You know, the hardest thing has ever been to, you know, get Adrian to put his hands up. But he's mixing up a lot of his shots. I mean, you got to keep your opponent thinking, and I think Daryl Madison's unsure. Oh, a nice 3-2. He drops that left
hand. Oh, big knees. Those knees are heavy, Carol.
You know, and just smelled blood when he dropped that 3-2 on him and then just jumped in. This is where you don't even worry about hurting your opponent. You just are embarrassing your opponent.
And again, kicking his back leg out from underneath him.
See, there's some fighters, you know, you want the W, some want to hurt somebody, some just want to make them look silly, and that's, you know, Adrian is just...
But still coming forward, Daryl Madison.
Oh, massive body kick.
He's just, done, Carol. This
yeah,
is
Yeah, you
over.
Know what? I don't even think Daryl Madison even knows how to answer any of this. That's his body language just saying he's done. It's
his,
just
his
too
His answer
confusing.
Right now is, referee, please save
yes,
me.
Yes, exactly. You know, I think he's just been kind of stymied as like, what is standing in front of me right now?
Back out, Adrian!
Adrian's so...
Adrian was going to grab his hand and help him up.
But he's so eclectic in what he brings to the table. That's the tricky thing about him. And everything is sneaky and comes from weird angles. Oh, nice jab. He stiffened that jab right up. If he could have followed that with a nice overhand right. Oh,
big hook.
And it was like, yeah, that hook lands. That's the thing. He stiffens up right at the right time at the end of his shots and lands with
you
accuracy.
You have a guy that does not want to be there anymore.
No.
Now the referee needs to be 3 inches away and put an end to this because no good can come from further
this
beating you.
But if I'm Adrian, I'm letting him back up. I'm going to play on my feet for fun. That is what he should be doing because Daryl clearly is no match for him on his feet. I would just let him stand up, clip him like that.
I gotta wonder if there was any trash talk or anything going on because we've never seen Adrian this much ill intent. You know, everything's got bad intentions.
Well, I think when you're facing a guy, you know, that's not the background wrestler. You see him with his Muay Thai shorts on. And you know he's going to try and stand. I mean, it's different. You know this is your arena.
No
one's going to step in your arena and have better hands than you or better kicks than you.
Hands up! Keep your hands up! Knees!
18 people in Adrian's corner.
All of them yelling knees.
Adrian does such a great job of finding a new head position for himself.
Even in the position that he should be compromised, what was that?
I just
looked like he was trying a belly-to-belly suplex. Daryl Madison jumps out of the frying pan into the fire.
You know, this is where I like Adrian standing and going back to that pendulum step, that in and out.
Stepping over, looking for a heel hook.
Do you know how happy he would be to have a heel
hook? He's going
to
get it. There's the tap.
Oh, man.
Not even an attempt to defend it.
You know, his resume is so diversified in how his stoppages come that he is just, he's building and building this fan base all over the world.
I actually feel a little sorry for Daryl Madison because he was just completely outclassed in every aspect of this matchup. Absolutely beat up on his feet. Dropped several times, fighting his way back up, and then taps to a heel hook by a guy who 6 months ago couldn't spell heel hook. Outstanding. And here you see the finish, and actually a relatively easy heel hook to defend. But at that point, Daryl Madison had had enough. Moving to 5 and 10, and it is, it's time to decide if he wants to continue doing this. Let's go into the cage. Kara, KO Rowe, with your official TXT decision.
Thank you.
Another dominant performance for Adrian. Absolutely putting on a clinic for us here in this TXC cage.